Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks?
The whispers have been getting worse.
You listen to them, you're going to end up undead.
I couldn't face that. I hate not sleeping. What would not sleeping ever again be like? And without any sleep, I don't have the strength to fight it.
You can relax. Here are all 6 vassal rings.
Free! Free! I'm finally free! You must be some kind of saint. Thank you, my friend. I owe you my life, my dreams.
How about you owe me those rings?
I'm not risking those falling into the wrong hands. I've got something better for you. Gold. And a few scrolls I found. I'm sure you'll find a use for them.
And I'd better not ask you where you got them, right? Go on, give them here.
All yours. My thanks is undying. And because of you, it's the only thing that is.
Just don't go picking up any more strange trinkets.
You got it.
You'd better not steal anything. I might not be around to save you next time. And get in touch with your mother. She's worried about you.
Don't worry. I'm staying right away from strange jewelry.
The undead Lord Patroscon is dead. Again.
You finished him. But I can still feel the curse.
Let me enter the town.
At once.
Look here. A new face from the monastery.
How are things here?
Difficult times, but hardship is the true measure of a man.
About your evidence.
Yes?
I don't have it.
And?
And I'm not going to get it.
Carlos won't like that. And I don't like that either. You've done yourself and this town a disservice.
Is someone there?
I helped you. Time for you to help me.
If I can. I can't get involved with someone from the Order, though. You know that. Here, take the gold and be happy with it. I can teach you a couple of tricks. If you want to learn how to sneak or open a lock with a piece of wire, I'm your man. And if you need lockpicks, I can get them for you as well.
I need some lockpicks.
What say we negotiate a little?
I need a few lockpicks. I need a few lockpicks. I need a few lockpicks. I need a few lockpicks.
You're from the monastery, right? Well, go on in and find a place to sleep.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Here, 15 toolbags.
You took all that scrap from the gnomes?
With all the fighting, I was starting to think you didn't want the metal. You just didn't like gnomes.
Can't say I do. Here's a reward for your trouble with those little sods. And I'll toss in a few of my best blanks. You were a big help. Without you, I'd be in a real bind. Thanks.
I don't feel like talking.
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Let me enter the town.
At once.
Show me what you have. Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Thank you. You're in luck. I've found your crystal disc.
That's perfect. The gnomes had it?
You were right. The gnomes really did have a leader.
You mean the Geiger really exists?
Not anymore. He's dead. And I found your stolen disc on him.
I'm going to have to pay more attention to campfire tales in the future.
You and me both.
Thanks. I hope this disc helps the Inquisitor get what he needs. Take this as thanks, and may the Holy Flame watch over us both.
We can talk when you have business. Now be about yours.
I'm sure you have things to deal with.
Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. Master, I need scrolls. That's done. Who could teach me to pick locks? who could teach me to pick locks. Now who could teach me to pick locks? Now who could teach me to pick locks? Now who could teach me to pick locks? Interesting. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Thank you. nothing new. That's done. Looks good. That's done.
What reason do you have for staring at me?
What do you want?
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Keep your hands where I can see them.
They accepted you. Here, have a bottle of wine. On me.
Out to make a name for yourself, eh? Good luck as a mage. So you found the murderer, did you?
It was Arik. He used one of your knives.
So, the old bastard filled his belly with my food and then tried to set me up for the killing.
Looks like I did you a favor. How about a bowl of stew in return?
You can have a sausage, but that's all.
A sausage? Great. Show me your goods.
Oi, what's your game?
Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
I heard you proved Arik killed Hemlar.
That's right.
You inform on everyone in here.
I can't help you.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks?